What's up, you guys?
And welcome back to our YouTube channel.
Hey guys, today I'm going to be telling you how to take a bath. First off, we're going to be taking a cup, whatever kind of cup of your choosing, and we're going to be wetting your hair so we can wash it with shampoo. You're just going to dump that in. I'm going to be using this shampoo, this Herbal Essence shampoo, or Herbal Essence shampoo, and I'm going to be taking it like so, just swirling it around in my hand. And if you have thick hair, you're going to want to start by doing the top of your head first, just lathering that. Take your hair to the side and get you some more shampoo. Sorry, I seem to be running out here. Sorry for the little interruption. Carrie's camera died. So you're going to take the ends of your hair and you're just going to scrub through the ends. I have to get a little water in the process to moisten your hair up. You're just gonna wanna zitty viewer. So we're just gonna take, mine is oil-free acne wash, Equate Beauty. And we're just gonna be 3 pumps and then a half of the little third one. And rubbing your hands together. And you're gonna be rubbing it on your face in a circular motion. All over the face.
You're doing really good.
And then in the hard spots where you have like pretty rough acne, you're gonna wanna scrub pretty hard. Like so. In circular motions. Like so. And then you're just gonna go over that with like small, little slight circular. Then you're going to take your forehead, which is one of my worst places, and I'm going to scrub the whole area hard. You know. And then I'm going to go over the top of it in light strokes. All over the face. Like so. And then you're going to want to do the chest. Keep it damp. 1 pump. You're just going to want to get all up in the chest area. Just scrubbing in circular motions. another pump, small pump, get a little water in there. For the shoulders, you know, just get right in the shoulders. And then more pumps, two I would say, for the shoulder blades. Remove your shampoo hair and just add that right on there. Obviously I have a swimsuit on and you can't really like see all the spots I'm getting, but I'm just rubbing like the whole area.
Don't you like normally bathe in this outfit?
Yeah, but like for viewers who don't usually like to do this, which I don't know why you wouldn't. And I just get like the whole back area. And then we just let that sit for a while. Carrie, how about you tell them something about yourself?
This video also contains me doing a shower tutorial. So if you don't really know how to do a shower or like take a shower, I'm gonna show you today in this video. So stay tuned.
And that's all done for our product staying on. So we're just gonna take our cup. Drench everything you put on. Everything. I may have just got a little soap in my mouth, but it's okay, it's fine. Everything that I have in my shampoo and wash is vegan. I swear. We're gonna get the ends. Nice and good. Then you're just going to want to take the conditioner. And you're going to take that and you're going to squirt it in your hand. And just take it and rub it on your hands. I have really thick hair and it's gonna, and you wanna try to avoid touching the skin with it because that can give you very, very bad acne. So I'm really trying to, as you can see, avoid it touching my skin. I'm just gonna like soak that in there. Get up in all my follicles. You know. Yeah. Yeah. You know, just let that get in there. And then you're done. Take your cup and just rinse that all out. Still trying to avoid the touch of the skin. Still trying to avoid that. You can also just go straight into it and just like lay down. And just like. And that sums up this tutorial. Saying that for to wash my body. Today we're going to be using Caress, a Daily Silk World Class Perfume. Thing. And, oh, can you hit the loofah? Now that I have my loofah, I'm just gonna dunk that in. I'm gonna take my Silk Caress and I'm just gonna pop that open. I'm just gonna squirt it all over the loofah.
Is that also vegan?
Yes, it is. And edible.
Everyone knows that.
So you're gonna take your loofah. And you're gonna just take it and just scrub every inch of your body. You know. Broke my f***ing elbow. So we're just gonna rub the legs, you know, and the toes. And we're just gonna get up in there. You know, and the pits. And the neck, and you know. And we're just gonna get everything, really. We're gonna wash off the loofah.
Are those bath bombs? Like,
yeah.
They're also bath bombs?
They're actually dissolving right now. So we're gonna put that up in a second. It's okay, it's not such a hard time. And you're just gonna let that sit. For a little while. And just really let it soak in, you know? Now time to take off the final product. You're just gonna want to dump it all off, like so. Totally easy, comes off super fast and super easy. And yeah, that sums up this video for how to take a bath.